Namaste. Friends, today I am going to show you how to perform Tolasana. Tola means balance. So this is done in Padmasana position. There are two levels here. The first level is done with the brick. Second level is done without the brick. Samasthiti Dandasana. Now, I will perform Padmasana. So, fold your one leg. Give it little loosening. Same way, fold the other leg. Give a little loosening. Now, come into Padmasana. Fold one leg into Padmasana. Other leg into Padmasana. Then, bring the bricks besides the body. Now, I have to place it appropriately so that the weight will be equally distributed in the front and the back. Now, first lift your knees from the ground. Take an in-breath. Then lift the body. Breathe normally. Then slowly exhale. Come down. Relax. Now, the second level is done without the bricks. So, keep the bricks away. Method remains the same. First, we have done already Padmasana. Now, again, now full palm on the ground. Never put fingers like this or like this. This is wrong technique. If you keep like this, the thumb will go and the joint will be getting damaged. Therefore, you have to keep full palm on the ground. Take your knees up first. Take it as high as possible. With an inhale, lift the body only on the handstand. Next day, keep on the ground. Thank you.